गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अ स्टोरी कॉल्ड गीगास बर्थडे केक इज मिसिंग फ्रॉम storyweaver.org.in एंड द ऑथर फॉर दिस वन इज अथिरा कार्तिक एंड द इलस्ट्रेटर्स आर एनजी एंड उपेश मैरी एंड हैम्पटन रे जैकरिश एंड सार्थक सिन्हा सो लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपेंड टू गीगास बर्थडे केक टुडे Chicha and Gauri were in a rush to meet their Giga in Kerala. Her name is Leela. She is their grandma. Okay, Giga is grandma. And she is going to turn 63 years old. Gauri was so excited that she wore her t-shirt upside down. In her excitement, she did not realize she is wearing her t-shirt upside down. Then they asked their bhaiya Aditya to get the cake and put it in a freezer so they could carry it and put it with their luggage in the airplane. Their mama even packed some kaju barfi and cupcakes to eat in the plane. They were so excited. When they sat in the plane, Aditya bhaiya said, "Oh no, the cake has gone missing." Mama replied, "It is one of your stupid jokes, Aditya. You don't believe me, don't believe me. Chika and Gauri, you come with me. You will see, Mama. I will prove it to you," Aditya Bhaiya says. The girls went giggling all the way because that was a common sight of Aditya Bhaiya arguing with Mama. When they reached the place where the cake was kept, the cake was really not there. It was not a joke of Aditya Bhaiya. He was right. The cake had disappeared. Meanwhile, in Kerala, Giga was plucking coconuts and mangoes from the trees in their garden to eat with ice cream. When Chika and Gauri came, Mamu, Mami, Aisha, Didi, and Elena stayed with Giga. And when they heard the cake went missing, they were not surprised. Why they were not surprised? Because they knew that Aditya Bhaiya was not responsible for at all. They also knew they had to keep this a secret because if they told Giga, then she would definitely cancel the party and sit at home eating mangoes and feel sad on her birthday. So every hour, Mami and Mamu would call Mama and ask her if they found any luck with the cake. Everyone kept looking for the cake but could not find it. The girls and their mother gave up searching for the cake. But surprisingly, Aditya Bhaiya did not give up. He kept searching and searching for at least half an hour. But then even he gave up. He walked back to their seat. He told Mama that, "Mama, I'm sorry. I ate the cake and lied to you. I'm really sorry." Because he could not find the cake, so he falsely assumed it, falsely told the story. Mama snapped back at him, "Well, I know you understand your mistake, but there should be conscience. Wait, you know what Pooja auntie does, right? Pooja auntie is their maid and she does dusting, sweeping and pocha. So I will assign her a holiday of 10 days and in those 10 days you will do all her chores." Aditya Bhaiya said, "Theek hai, Mama. It's all right, Mama. I'll do her work." They arrived at Kerala and Aditya Bhaiya did all the chores in the house. Chika and Gauri made a yummy chocolate and marshmallow cake with Giga. And it says, "Go to the next place." Also, this is the end with "Happy birthday. Please go to the next page." Did you see all the bold markings in the story? You must have answered the following question and you are done. Yippee! Write the character traits from the bold marking and you can write some juicy evidence. Don't forget to know that you can't even make some of your own evidence without my help. See you later, alligator. So let's go back and see the bold markings once more. If we can find the evidence of the missing cake. Mamu, Mami, Isha, Didi and Elena stayed with Giga when they heard the cake went missing and they were not surprised. The girls and their mother gave up searching for the cake. but bhaiya kept searching because bhaiya thought it is missing, but everybody else knew something else that he did not know,